destination. Enjoy your stay. Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
I know of you. You work quietly and tell no secrets. I am the apprentice and voice of Darth Charnas. I speak in his name and I would bargain for your services.
I'm listening. Continue.
I require individuals capable of gaining prestige in a society weaned on secrecy and madness. Individuals who can earn respect, if not love. I need infiltrators to eliminate an enemy of the Sith. You would serve well.
What sort of enemy are you referring to?
Our enemy is the Order of Revan, a cult of fools hidden at every stratum of Imperial society. For years, the Revanite heretics have secretly recruited military officers, powerful Sith, wealthy mercenaries, anyone who can add to their power.
What makes them heretics?
Instead of following the Emperor and his Dark Council, the Revanites follow a long-dead Sith Lord, tainted by Jedi ways. If you can uncover the Revanite leader's identity for us, my master will reveal him to the Dark Council. His destruction would be assured. All you have to do is join the cult. I can get you inside, but you must earn their trust.
That's what I'm best at.
The Revanites have a secret compound in the jungle. Take this token to the cultist at the entrance. He will initiate you. Earn an audience with their leader. When you have seen his face, return here, and you shall have your reward.
Hold your position, please, and keep your weapon holstered. The remotes are scanning you now. You check out. Sorry if I was brusque. We're on the lookout for anyone with Lord Grathen, and I'm sick of letting him stomp on my people.
Care to explain that?
Look, stick around a minute. I don't know if you're familiar with the situation, but Grathen's a nightmare. The Sith Lord's gone rogue. He's holed up in his estate past the wall. He's got weapons, shields, and a cadre of scientists developing new tech to use against us. Grathen wants respect and authority from the Dark Council, so in true Sith fashion, he turned on his masters to prove his power. As a result, we have to put up with his lunacy. So if you're here to cause Grathen problems anyway, you might help us out.
You have weapons and training. Handle things yourself.
Believe me, I'd like to, but my hands are tied. Here's the story. There are nearly 100 men assigned to this sector, some on the wall, some watching Grathen. 20 are missing. My men. Practically my kids. Grathen stole them, and I want them back.
Why would Lord Grathen be kidnapping soldiers?
I don't know what Lord Grathen wants with them. Maybe he's holding them hostage just to demoralize us. Who knows? But if you're heading to Grathen's grounds, help them get out. Tell them to report back to their Duchess. That's, what they call me.
Duchess. You'll have to explain that.
You try making it as an officer without getting tagged with a nickname. I've got reports saying that Grathen's been transporting prisoners to another wing of his estate. I don't know if it's my people he's moving, but it's worth checking out. Watch yourself. Grathen doesn't mess around.
Did you lose your way in the jungle? You have my sympathies, but we can't help. We have no food or water to offer. There's nothing for you here, and strangers are not welcome in this place. You'd best be going.
I was given this token. Does it tell you anything?
I'm not sure. Ah, you do have the token. Someone must have had great faith in you to send you our way. Welcome to the Order of Revan, Initiate. Welcome to your new life.
Why didn't you say you were a Revanite in the first place?
You must know by now that our ways are secret. We have enemies who believe we should be silenced. This place is our haven, built by the Master and protected by the faithful. Here we leave our duties to the Empire behind. This is where the Master guides us in the mysteries of Revan, the one who began a Jedi but grew into a Sith, and then something more.
Why would a Jedi join the Sith? And what do you mean by something more?
As a Jedi, Revan was a warrior who slaughtered armies. As a Sith, Revan was a teacher who trained 1,000 dark apprentices. Eventually, Jedi and Sith both turned on Revan. But instead of being destroyed, Revan was reborn.
What do you mean, reborn? What was Revan's final fate?
Revan was stripped of power, stripped of life, of memory, and left to rot. And still, Revan relearned the ways of the Force. The reborn Revan destroyed Jedi and Sith, and came to Dromund Kaas. Although Revan's life ended here, the Master preserved that life, so that we may learn from it.
I'm not Sith. What does Revan have to teach me?
Sith or not, Imperial or not, Revan taught many people. Anyone can benefit from our work. Take part in our rituals, learn Revan's path to greatness, succeed, and you earn the right to join us.
Then I look forward to learning.
Around you, you'll find your new teachers, Revanites who have spent their lives recovering the works of Darth Revan. Speak to them. Complete the tasks you are given. When you are through, return to me, and the Master will give you your final lessons.
Come here. Come closer. You are among the initiates who wish to join our order, and this is good. But tell me something. You are here because of the Order of Revan. Are you ready to die for us?
I'm not sure what you mean.
Consider carefully, for every Revanite must face the trial of death, just as Revan died at the hands of the Jedi and Sith. Death freed Revan, left him unbound from all oaths and promises. It paved his road to rebirth. Will death free you from your past?
Well, one way or the other, I'm ready to find out.
Before us is a path. Beyond the path is a cave. A cave dedicated to Darth Revan. Initiates fall on the path. Initiates are torn apart by things inside the cave. But initiates who reach the end are reborn. Remade.
Let's hear some more.
Go. And you'll see.
The path is here. The cave. The cave will be more trying.
I think I understand.
Go. Free yourself from the life you've made. The petty choices, the mistakes, the oaths sworn. All of it will be washed away. It will be terrible. It will be glorious. When the deed is done and you have reached the end of the cave, return to me.
Of all those people, you know they're crazy, right? Trust me, I've seen enough cults in my day. Rise and shine. don't like this place. I don't like being here. Do what you have to do with the statue and let's get out. Yeah.
You return. Dripping with the blood of the womb, you are reborn.
Your old life, everything you were, all of it is dead, buried inside that cave.
Whatever you say.
You are free now. Free of everything you once were. Savor the moment. It won't come again. Tell me how it feels. Your obligations have vanished. Your past no longer burdens you. How does it feel to see the world reborn?
I don't feel anything.
There is no shame in that. When Revan died, the rebirth took many months. It will be no different with you. You've done well. And I'm proud that you've begun your new life as a Revanite, choosing allegiance to us first of all. Take this gift to guide you in your new life. It will remind you of what you've become. Leave now, and may the Force make you strong.
Come forward. Speak to me. We're all students of Darth Revan, and I enjoy the company of initiates.
I remember when I was like you. I remember my trials and the joy of killing in the Master's name. You're so fortunate.
How often does the Master ask that someone be killed?
The Master doesn't have to ask. He trusts me with that burden of judgment. I'm Ladra. Once the personal assassin of a Sith Lord, I am now the serene protector of the Master and his students. I contemplate Revan's teachings as I execute intruders and heretics, but I also guide initiates and help determine their trials.
Your wisdom must be great, Ladra. Will you share it?
Of course I will. That is how I honor the Master. Every Revanite's initiation includes a trial of the past, a rite to bind the initiate to Revan. Your rite will be very special. You will find the mask of Darth Revan, what he wore after becoming Sith. It's a powerful symbol of his greatness, long lost to us.
Whatever I must do to prove myself, Ladra.
That's the proper spirit. Excellent.
The mask is in a collection of antiquities possessed by my former teacher, the Sith Lord Grathan. It must be freed from that heretic, rescued in a rain of blood and death.
I'll be stained with blood from head to toe.
Speak to Torun, our curator. He'll give you the spiritual guidance you need and tell you where the mask is. When your journey's done, bring the mask to me. Good luck. Welcome the peace that comes with serving the Master.
What have we got here? I wasn't expecting a visit from any initiates, but you're welcome to stay and talk, in any case. I'm Torun, devoted servant of the Master and student of Revan. What can I do for you?
I need to know where Darth Revan's mask is, and be quick.
So, Ladra sent you. She wants me to ritually prepare you for contact with Revan's mask, eh? A pointless ceremony. Ladra's devoted to the Revenites. She is also obsessed with that mask. Says it talks to her. Ladra wants the mask to represent everything Revan ever was, but he wasn't just Sith. Before his rebirth, he was both Sith and Jedi.
You've piqued my curiosity.
Good. I hoped as much. It's tempting to seek answers in material objects. Ladra will use the mask to teach that Revan was a being of only darkness. I don't want that mask becoming our order's sole focus. Bring it to me. I'll keep it safe among a few like-minded scholars.
You're gaining something as well.
I'm not after the mask for myself. I have no use for it, except for what it represents. I'm sure Ladra promised a grand reward for the mask. I can't match it, but I can promise your initiation will proceed smoothly. Will you help me preserve the real Revan? Or will you let Ladra overshadow everything with a Sith relic?
I bet that mask would look good on me.
I doubt it's in any condition to wear. Still, that would be better than giving it to Ladra. I don't have to tell you to be careful, but may the Force be with you. May it keep you strong and guide your return.
Please use all products only as intended. Select an available travel route.
Every time I get near a checkpoint, I expect someone to start shooting. Planetary security? Just try to frisk me.
Shh! Have to be very careful. Lord Grathan's eyes are everywhere. He's suspicious of all strangers. He must be blind to our doings.
It's my job to come and go unnoticed.
Good. Imperial Army needs more professionals. Can't have amateurs running recon on someone like Lord Grathan. Grathan's trouble, see? Big trouble. Mad scientist type, likes weapons, cyborgs, droids, ergonomic chairs. My mission's to keep an eye on him, watch for anything suspicious. But I don't know what you're doing here.
Just visiting my old friend, Lord Grathan.
Can't fool me. Lord Grathan doesn't have friends, or not many. You got a glint in your eye, like maybe you're not paying a friendly visit. See, my orders are to keep my distance and not enter Lord Grathan's place or cause any kind of ruckus. But I'm supposed to see about a certain prototype turret design the Rogue Lord supposedly acquired. Empire wants it for mass production.
How do I fit in?
Lord Grathan's got the turrets hidden inside somewheres. I'd go looking for them myself, but orders are orders. I have to stay put. Since you're going in, you could maybe poke around and see if you can't find the plans to those turrets.
You want this to happen, I'll need payment.
You'll get your pay when you do the job. The thing is,
You never get past the turrets unless you take out a guard and get a security badge. The security badge transmits a signal that tells the turrets the badge holder is friendly. So the op is, get a security badge off a guard, find those turrets and grab the plans. Easy, right? I'll be keeping an eye out here, right where you found me.
Make me look good. Rise and shine.
Authorization. System cannot identify.
Please don't go! Please don't go! What's happening? Are you with Lord Grafton? Are you invading?
System cannot identify.
I'm here on my own. Lord Grafton is an enemy.
Then who?
System cannot stop. Reassigning priorities.
Operating number 2188697. Please, did the Duchess send you? Please help me.
Talk to me, what happened to you?
Grafton's people took us prisoner for experiments. The scientists cut open our heads, put us in droids. Identification model OHK-99. They program us for advanced intelligence. Enhanced combat tactics. Now my body's lying dead across the room. I can see it.
Is there any way I can help?
I'm the last. The others have all been converted. They can't talk, can't disobey. But I know they can still think, feel. Please listen. You could disable us all. Send the shutdown command from our central command console. Please. You could put an end to this. Use the command console. I can't go with you, motor and combat systems non-functional. Please, make it stop hurting.
Make me look good.
Violent intruder laying waste Lord Grathen's compound. I applaud you.
I'm Ismar Bringle, one of Lord Grathen's indentured scientists. I'd like to make your destruction of this place highly profitable.
You've piqued my curiosity.
Good. We're natural allies, believe it or not. 3 years ago, Lord Grathen lured me to work for him. He promised great opportunities and exciting fields of study. Instead, I became a prisoner, slaving on freakish creations Grathen uses to advance himself. It's a thankless existence.
Tell me what happened here.
Please don't ask me to describe the horrors Grathen demanded I develop for him. The work sickens me. Grathen cybernetics researchers, a sadistic bunch of scum, developed cyborg body parts that regenerate. The technology will revolutionize warfare. It's worth a fortune. I have a buyer looking to manufacture a cyborg army. You'll get 60% of my profits if you steal the cybernetic researchers' files.
You'd better not be wasting my time.
You won't get shortchanged, I promise. There is a catch, of course. You'll have to activate the main console by sending override commands from the remote terminals. Grathen protects his computers with lethal security forces, war droids, cyborgs, even genetically engineered weapons. Expect heavy resistance.
I can take down anyone.
Your fearlessness is inspiring. I just don't want anything interfering with our goal. Take this data spike. Insert it into the main console at Grathen's central lab. The spike will download all the data we need. When you're done, bring me the spike. I'll arrange its sale and transfer credit to your account. Go now, be swift.
good story about a guy who steals a Sith relic. Skin turns black, disease eats him up. But if you want to grab what's in here, I'm up for it.
You. You thought you could take me by surprise, but you can't.
What do you want to bet this ends badly?
Those were my daughter's access codes you used. Whatever you've done to her, I'll have my revenge.
You must be Theovore Mindak. I've heard a lot about you.
And you must be one of the little sadists from Imperial Intelligence. You people took away my wife, stole her from my house one night, and never told me what happened. My only daughter grew up to be worthless, and now you've taken her from me too! I despise your kind.
We can resolve this peacefully if you'll just listen to me.
No, there won't be any peace until the Empire changes its ways.
All right, make me look good.
This is Watcher 2. I'm downloading the contents of Theovore's computers. Looks like blueprints, work he's done for Lord Grathen, and... ah! Encrypted files. I should be able to decipher them if I cross-reference with the slave's datapad. Don't like what I'm seeing. There's a timetable, activity convergences, indications of something big. Get back to base as soon as you can.